I'm sorry. I know I'm making life hard for you. I had to deactivate a lot of their technology to keep that thing from following me. I think you can fix it. I read your file 177. I know about your family. I'm so sorry. I really hope you see this before sitting in that chair. It's not just a chair. It's a, I don't know what. It took me to somewhere else in the ship. There was a boat and a lake. The thing is on its way. I'll use the chair again to get as much distance between myself and it as I can. This seems to be where they control everything. That hologram is the ship, I think. I can see two power cores. If our crystal tech expert in Beijing could have seen this, he would have lost his... Wait, what's that? There's movement. I saw a thing move on the hologram map of the ship. It's heading this way fast. The AI tells me I activate an alarm. I have to go. Whatever this thing is, it's probably not friendly. Thank you.
Thank you.
I can't believe what I'm seeing here. I used to look up and try to spot their ship. Back on Earth, I mean. We knew it was here, but couldn't see it, right? I never would have believed something like this was inside. What is the purpose? Why did they build a place like this?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.